Look, I'm a west side nigga fucking everybody, bitch. I don't want bushy vibes, man. I want a ghetto bitch. Need a bitch with good.
Average day for me is a couple sessions in the morning. A couple sessions afternoon. Getting better at fighting every day and hanging out with my dog and my girlfriend and playing video games, all the normal stuff, reading comic books. That's what I'm doing right now. I'm in fight camp. I'm winning a fight. October 31st in Las Vegas, Nevada. When I'm not in fight camp, I'm just training because I love it and I want to get better and I'm trying new things and I'm sharpening new skills and stuff like that. In fight camp, it's a singular goal. It's be as good as I can be on a given date to beat a given opponent. Win a fight, make your money. It's completely tunnel vision in fight camp. When I'm not in fight camp, I'm obviously still training. It's my whole life, but there's room for a little more.
Fuck yeah, bro!